Wait. Is it the place from the first Dark Souls? Where you put all the souls into the Lord vessel? The fire is still burning. Well, I think I'm gonna take a close look soon enough. What was that? Profaned capital. What? Where's he came from? Ah, it was that one from the wall. Oh boy, another huge area. Is it a bonfire? Ah, there is a ladder, I think. Yeah, looks like. So let's get a bonfire. Is it gesture? But before I go on here, I would like to find the key for Secret first. So, let's do some backtracking. Oh, there is an item. Another mask. Oh, by the way, let's try the new gesture over there. Seems like it's not working.
Hey!
Let's get that lizard in the first part of the area. Cool, another scale. Oh, and there must be a way up there. I guess I need that key. Anyway, let's go back to the filing shrine. I've got a few items to give to the people and also spend the souls actually. Oops.
Ah, well met, how gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st give let this ash. I only hope these new ones.
So, what's new? Oh, wait. Unlimited gold pine resin? Nice. It's about time. Young white branch. Not sure, but I think it's new. I'm pretty sure that's new. Embrace armor of favor. Alright. Armor of the pitiable embraced knight depicts the affection of the goddess Fina. The face is crafted to depict the goddess's embrace, quite ignoring the fact that her love is in fact as fickle as the weather. Yeah, this is definitely new. Xanthus overcoat. Yellowish overcoat covering a band of brass medallions. Xanthus clothing is the mark of a researcher of lost sorceries, and the number of medallions denotes their success. A point of pride for the researchers, even if its significance is lost on others. This time, no new rings. Oni Slayer Great Arrow. Large arrows used to destroy giant horned Oni in an eastern land. Can only be used with great bows. Made from the feathers of an aged crow. It is said that these arrows fly as straight as their master. Might be a reference to the blacksmith crow. In Dark Souls 2, Cornifex was her name, I think. Well, or just the usual crow.
Ashen one, bring with, is it not?
And to the next.
Ah, tis quite neat. Lords, where did you happen upon this coal? This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it. Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
And Estus Chan, yeah.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to say.
Oh, hello, you're back and in one piece.
Divine and hidden blessing. I think I've traded already both of them with Sparkly. Scales for 16,000. Quite expensive, but I should keep it in mind.
You can keep as. Goodbye, all this be.
Okay. Time to level up.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness, with it take nourishment from.
With the Ring of Favor, I think the stamina is okay now. So. Maybe Faith next. So we can use the lightning weapon buff. Yeah, let's do it.
Ashen One, to be farewell, and may the flame.
Alright, and for the rest, let's get some gold pine resin.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more.
And here ends the session. So, see you in the next one.